Divine Truth, Frequently Asked Questions. Jesus, Mary and others provide answers to questions that are frequently asked by members of the media and the public.
How much does the parents' relationship with each other and with their soulmates impact upon their children?
Oh, it has a huge impact upon their children, of course. You know, how the parents act in harmony with love is completely going to have a huge effect on how the children act in harmony with love. And not just act, the feelings that the parents have that are in harmony or out of harmony with love are going to have a huge impact on the feelings of the child. So let's assume that the parents are soulmates. If the parents never engage a soulmate relationship, in other words, they never fully connect to their own soul and engage a soulmate relationship, that teaches the children that it's impossible to have a soulmate relationship, right? Along with many other things. If the parents don't act in harmony with love towards each other, that teaches the child that when it enters a relationship with a person, you know, in its future, it will probably act out the same emotional damage that the parents have towards each other, whether they're soulmates or not.
Yeah.
So let's assume, though, that the parents are different to the parents with their soulmates. In other words, mm-hmm. each parent has they got married, they had children, and then they realised that they weren't with their soulmate and they decided to separate and go with their soulmate. How that happens will be completely dependent upon love. Now, if they are loving, it will have a beautiful effect on the children. The children will open up to the concept of soulmates, they'll open up to the concept of how important it is. They'll probably open up to their own soulmates at a very young age. They'll never have to go through a relationship that breaks up. Yeah. There's all these positive effects that it will have on the child if the parents engage these particular relationships in love. But if they engage the relationships with hatred or anger or revenge or any other resentment or any other negative emotions that are out of harmony with love, it's going to have a huge detrimental effect on the child and have a terrible effect on the child's future. So it completely depends upon whether the parents act in harmony with God's definition of love and in harmony with God's laws as to what the outcome will be.
Yep.